So our in-class performance. Our grade five have been working on physical theatre. So they are creating performances and where they use their bodies to communicate rather than relying on voice. So today what you're going to see is the result of three classes. They've worked on this for three classes of work. So this is their final product for this section of the unit. So it may seem a little strange and crazy because they do crazy stuff with their bodies, but they're trying to tell the story of Jack and the Beanstalk with very limited dialogue. Okay? So without further ado, I'd like to welcome the first group to perform. Leslie's group.
Thank you. beanstalk and steals a goose that lays golden eggs.
The final time, Jack climbs up the beanstalk and steals the magic heart, but Jack gets caught. The fairy then chases Jack down. Jack cuts down the beanstalk.
To find a huge beanstalk that has grown.
Jack climbs the beanstalk and steals coins from the giant. Jack climbs the beanstalk and steals a goose that lays golden eggs.
Giant chases Jack down as Jack chops down the beanstalk.
Jack and his mother live happily ever after.
Sends him to the market to sell his cow as she no longer gives milk.
Jack doesn't sell the cow. Instead, he swaps the cow for some magic beans.
Jack's mother is very angry and throws the magic beans out the window.
Jack climbs the beanstalk and steals the coins from the giant.
Jack climbs the beanstalk and steals the goose that lays golden eggs.
Thank you very much. So as you can see, the students work incredibly hard on problem solving. Not only do we work on performance skills, using your voice and your body to perform, but we work a lot on group work and how to solve a problem as a group to communicate a message to an audience, which they all succeeded in doing today. So we will continue doing this type of work for the rest of the semester and putting together another piece of physical theatre performance. Thank you very much for coming. I'll turn the lights on so we can see what's happening.